This is our favorite pizza. I make it gluten-free. You can use any flour you want. The secret to this is the herbs from the garden, but of course you can buy it from the grocery store. Take your herbs, blend it up in the water you're going to use in the pizza, and then strain it. Use that beautiful, rich herb water. Then you add that herb water to your flour that you're putting in your pizza with everything else that's going in there. Blend it up and you're making it like a cake batter. Put it in a pan that is well greased with oil. I use a brush. Then you pour in your batter. You make it about a quarter of an inch thick. Then you pop it in the oven at 450 degrees for 20 minutes. Keep an eye on it. When you take it out, it's a beautiful pizza dough. Then you put your favorite toppings on it. And once you've got all your favorite toppings, you put it back in the oven for 10 minutes, take it out, and you've got the best pizza. Full recipe can be found on Robbie and Gary Gardening Easy under Gluten-Free Pizza.